loving Romeo was Eddie McDuff. When it came to making love, he was a bit rough. Now he had a girlie, oh so cute, and when they sat in the parlor, you'd think that he was an awful brute if you could hear her holler. Eddie, please don't hold me tight, cause it isn't right. Eddie, if you must be sentimental, treat me just a bit more gentle. Listen, honey, don't be funny, or I'll call for my ma right away. I want your affection, dear, I can't refuse it. But think of my complexion, I don't want to lose it. Eddie, Rome wasn't built in a day. They've been keeping company for over a year. All the neighbors know whenever Eddie is near. He never seems to understand what his sweetie keeps on telling. For when he starts in to hold her hand, the neighbors hear her yelling. Eddie, don't be like a child. Please don't act so wild. Eddie, why give me this aggravation? Try a little conversation. When you hit me, you upset me. Oh, I never thought you'd be this way. I know, dear, that all your kisses are so tasty, but don't you think that you are just a bit too hasty? Eddie, Rome wasn't built in a day. Stop it, or I'll yell for my ma right away. You have a way of making love, but you must save it. Please remember, this is not the house of David. Eddie, Rome wasn't built in a day.